Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
The CDB grants, one in the amount of $500,000 and the other in the amount of $50,000, will forward the environmental assessment, planning, and construction of a water and well system for the fairgrounds. The CDB grants are funded through the Pahrump room tax. This hasn't been an easy road for the further development of the 475 acres located near Dandelion Street and State Route 160. The effort to relocate the water rights for the use of the fairgrounds was protested by Great Basin Water Company as the property lies within the utility service area. In January, the Nye County Commission voted to retain legal services to represent the interests of Pahrump and further the development of the fairgrounds. Great Basin has since dropped their protest regarding the water rights. The votes by county commissioners to accept the CDB grant money were made enthusiastically and unanimously. Next steps for the project will be a request for bid proposals.